What's up, YouTube? What's up, everybody? This is your boy Squash Cooking. I am in the backyard. Now we're gonna do some T-bone steaks. T-bone steak with baked potatoes, onions, and mushrooms. I think that's it. I might add more. Ain't thinking about it. Got my fire hot on both sides here. This is gonna be the baked potato. And this side right here is going to be the T-bone steak. All right, y'all stay tuned. Then we're going to get back to cooking. All right. Right here, I got my seasoning. Salt, Caesar salt, black pepper, and in the beef broth. All right. Got the pork chops right here. Set the fire hot. Let's go ahead, close this lid. I'm ready to wash it. It's good to go. Wash and clean it. Ain't gonna do too much talking. I wonder where my towel at. All right, I'm gonna put these two on. Go ahead, put these babies on. Put them over here. On that side. Same thing. Go ahead, kick it off. Put them over here. On that side. Okay, y'all. Baked potato. I'm ready to poke the holes. Yeah. And we're finna them on the grill. Yeah. Me, what I do. Y'all might think I'm stupid sometimes. That's what I do. That's me. I do it all the time. chucking stuff. All right, y'all, just cut the onions. Alright, got those done. My bad, y'all. You smell that hickory wood? Yeah, that's the hickory wood right there on the bottom. Yeah, I'm gonna put some wind this off and stuff. We're gonna put the mushrooms and the trousers and stuff in it. All right, let's cut some more. I'm gonna nip this one through. I know I should have gotten another one of those. I'll put these on. Alright. Put these on. I got the whole ones. Alright. The whole one cooked too. Stir them up. Stir them up. All right, y'all. I just stuck a little pot right here. I got an idea in my head. I'm gonna try it. This right here is an experiment, okay? That's why I do experiment a lot. Yeah, I'm gonna try it. Green chili and A1. I'm gonna try to make it like an A1 green chili sauce. A1 green chili steak sauce. Get my words right. I think I'm ready to take this one out. Let this one cool down for a minute. Oh, I did.
Way back there.
All right. We'll take this out. Hey, on that one glove. Might go in the house with the other glove. All right, y'all. This T-bone steak about done. Look at that. That's what me and my family like. We like the burnt. Y'all don't have to worry about it. Y'all ain't eating it. We like that. Look at that. It look good. All right, y'all. All right, that is the green chili. A1 green chili sauce. Steak sauce. All right, let's get back to it. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and put the A1 sauce on it. All right. A1 sauce. Out. fuck, that's good. That's real good.
Oh my God, that's good. All right.
No, that's for the dogs. All right, y'all. I'm gonna take this out. Look at it. Let me see. I got this right. A1 green chili sauce, steak sauce. Take that in the half. My wife want her peppers roasted. Put these on the grill, man. Put these right here. Alright, let's go over here. Oh yeah. They're ready, they're done. All right, y'all, this is your boy Squash Cooking. Man, come on, y'all. Leave me out there, all right? Y'all need more? I cook a lot anyway. I like to cook. All right, y'all. Stay safe, peace, and love. All right, peace out. Okay, y'all, that's what it looked like. You got the baked potatoes. You got the A1 green chili steak sauce. Then we got the mushrooms, onions. They got the T-bone steak. All right, I'm gonna eat. Towel down. Hey, thank you for watching the video, y'all. Peace at it. Peace out.